So where'd you find Crow?
He was doing the same thing I was, avoiding people. And the monster showed up, and it sort of wasn't safe to be alone. So we teamed up. I think we were both hunting the same monster. Turns out it takes more than two people to bring one of these things down.
Yeah, it does. Wow. These things are crazy tough.